Hello, Baybeats 2021, and welcome to the fourth and final day of Singapore's largest free alternative music festival. My name's Michelle. I'm one of your festival MCs. Thank you for being with us throughout our 20th edition. And as always, thanks to our media partner, TikTok Singapore, and our supporters, Blackbeard Audio, Blackbeard Production, and NSF TV. Well, here at the arena, this is where we have our Baybeats budding bands for the year, as well as alumni from previous years. Starting things off is a band that channels their extensive jazz background through the lens of math and emo. They're here to tell their stories through their music. Make them feel welcome, Baybeats. This is Woes!
Out. Thanks so much for coming, guys. It feels crazy to play in front of a crowd. Who said that?
It's
Jensen from Fourth Wall Studios. Woo! So I'm very bad at talking.
Thank you for coming.
Yeah. The song was
Tepo.
Yeah, called Tepo.
I'm Raizel. That's Russell. Okay, very cool.
Next song.
Mm-hmm. that book was The Maldives Shark by Herman Melville.
Yay. Where's your emoji mask? Oh! Okay, after this, we're kicking out the band.
Next song, new song.
One new song, we play now. Thank you. They're tuning now.
That's Alex.
Oh no. We have never done this before. So now I'm going to introduce the band. I've never actually done this before in my life. You have Alex on guitars. Raizel on vocals. Khoo Shen En on drums. We have Aloysius on guitar. And we have me,
Russell. Woo!
This song is called For Damien Carter.
You took it out. Baybeats. Thank you, guys.
Monkey.
Thank you.